former ONE Strawweight World Champion, Yoshitaka Naito. Always a timid kid, Naito never fit in. A comic book nerd and a lonely soul, Naito dropped out of high school, desperate to escape. Regretting his decision, and with no solid career prospects, Naito was directionless in life. After finding jiu-jitsu, the world changed for the comic book nerd. Finally finding direction in life, Naito made his professional debut in 2012. In 2014, he captured the Shudo Flyweight Championship. 2 years later, he challenged the then undefeated ONE Strawweight World Champion, Dejdamrong Soremnoy Surichok, submitting the champion to claim the world title. Undefeated at 12-0, Naito faced top contender and BJJ World Champion Alex Little Rock Silva, losing his belt and undefeated streak. On the 12th of May in Jakarta, Indonesia, Naito faces Silva once again to take back his ONE Strawweight World title.